everyone. So I was gonna feed Liam some tomato, and then he just kept demanding more, like screeching, screaming, squealing, grabbing. You know, like really determined to eat. So after he had had 3 cherry tomatoes in a row, I decided to feed him the salt. But his bum goes in the shower, like really wet, and he was sitting on me, and then he just like slid on the table, so he was just quite content to eat like this. As long as he's not drinking, I don't see anything wrong with that. The other thing I realised, when he's laying down eating, he doesn't get so much stuff messy because gravity keeps it all in his face. Already had a shower, so he's gonna have to be clean again. So he's trying the only organic brand, apple and custard. That's what this is. I tried it, it's not too bad. So it's his first time trying anything custard. Yeah. It says it's just got apple and some rice cereal.
Thumbs up for extreme close-ups.
He left the radio in the shower. Dancing. Triple M's the first radio station he danced to in the shower. I don't know the name of the song. He used to love this flavour. Still maintain that he likes tomato more. Seriously, he's chewing on this, hopefully, as opposed to the apple. Although, the apple and custard is going to be way sweeter than this, so he's probably a bit confused because he doesn't usually try 2 different foods in quick succession like this. about 2 seconds flat, it's just polished off an entire tomato.
Right guys, so there's your messy baby for this evening. I hope you've enjoyed this apple custard and tomato dinner session. Thumbs up, subscribe if you like it, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye! Found the wrapper for the lid. It's been batting around the lid. He basically got on his stomach by himself. It's crazy. I was gonna pick him up when he just decided to like slide on his stomach. You know, he's just rolled over. So he's getting good at that. So he can roll tummy to back pretty much now.
I knew that already. When he it's when he wants to.
Yeah. Good boy. So there you go. I hope you've enjoyed it, and we'll see you soon.
All gone.
All gone. There's none left.